Hi children, how are you? Welcome to our science class. Children, now it's time for prayer. All of you close your eyes. Let's start. Asatoma Shatkamaya Tamasoma Jyotirkamaya Drityoma Amrdam Kamaya ॐ शांति 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 ही। चिल्ड्रन स्लोली ओपन योर आईज। चिल्ड्रन इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट। बिफोर गोइंग टू द सेशन शैल वी डू आवर एनर्जाइजर दैट इज मूव एंड फ्रीज। लिसन चिल्ड्रन, फर्स्ट आई विल गिव यू द इंस्ट्रक्शंस, यू शुड listen and do. Listen, if we say move means make dance, then if we say freeze means make freeze on your place. Children, are you clear with the instructions? Yes. Are you ready? Yes. Let's start. Move, freeze, freeze, move, move, freeze. Superb children. Children, now we are going to recall the previous session. Let's revise first. Write the category of the animal or organism given below. Yes, first one is an omnivore. Children, can you guess the category of this animal? Yes, fox is a carnivores. Children, see next picture. Can you decide the category of this animal? Yes, rabbit is a herbivores. Children, today in this video we are going to learn about scavenger, parasites and decomposers. Now first we are going to see about scavenger. Listen, animals, birds are insects that feed on the dead and decaying matter are called as scavenger. Example, vultures, crows and some type of eagles and hawks are the scavenger bird that consume dead animals as food. Listen, pigs and dogs are scavenger animal that are usually found near the garbage dump. Next we are going to see about parasites. Listen, parasites are the animals or plants that depends on other living things for their food. The other animal whose body they used to live is known as host. Listen, parasites cannot live independently. For example, hookworms, roundworms, leeches, bugs, etc. Children, now we are going to see about decomposers. Listen, the decomposers break down the dead plants and animals into useful products which helps the plant to grow well. Few examples of decomposers are earthworm, bacteria, fungi, etc. Bacteria and fungi are too small for our eyes to see and are hence called microorganisms. You can see the images of fungi and parasites, bacteria on the screen. Children, identify if the given animal is scavenger, parasites or decomposer. See first picture. Can you identify this organism? Can you decide whether it is a decomposer, scavenger, or parasite. Yes, eagle is a scavenger. Children, see, second picture. Can you identify this organism? Can you also tell whether it is a decomposer, scavenger, or parasite? Yes, it is a bacteria and it is a decomposer. Children, see next picture. Can you identify this organism? Can you also tell whether it is a decomposer, scavenger, or parasites? Yes, it is a hookworm and it is a parasites. And children, see last picture. Can you identify this organism? Can you also tell whether it is a decomposer, scavenger, or parasites? Yes, it is a bed bug and it is a parasites. Children, let us do a quick check. Listen, for the following sentence, show a thumbs up for true and a thumbs down for false statement. First one, bacteria and fungi are the animals that are too small for the eyes to see and are called microorganisms. Next, B question, decomposers break down the dead plants and animals into useful products which helps the plant to grow. C question, pigs and dogs are scavenger animals that are usually found near garbage dumps. Next, D question, hookworms and leeches can live independently. Next, E question, bacteria and fungi are the animals that consume dead and decaying matter as food. Children, now it's time for worksheet. Do practice on 4, page number 41 in book. Now it's time for homework. Do question number 4, page number 27, 28 in workbook. Upload your work through Google Classroom app, children. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. We will meet you in the next video. Stay home, stay safe, stay connected. Keep learning. Thank you, children.